some of y'all ain't never been down south too much. We're gonna tell you a little bit what it's like down there so you know what we're talking about. They got a plant that grows wild like the woods in the field. Looks a little bit like a turnip green. Tastes a whole lot like spinach. And they call it poke salad. Poke salad. I used to know this old gal lived down there. Every evening before supper time, she'd go back to the woods and pick her a mess of it. Bring it back to the house and cook it for supper. About all they had to eat sometime. But they done all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligator grows so mean, swear to the world to live the girl, made the alligator seem tame.